हेलो फ्रेंड, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द फ्रैक्शन एंड टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द फ्रैक्शन प्रॉब्लम हियर। फर्स्ट फ्रैक्शन प्रॉब्लम वन ब्लॉक प्रॉब्लम। हियर वी टेक ओनली वन ब्लॉक, put on the rough surface and attach it by a string, and here pulling force 10 newton acting here. Then in this case we have discussed that this pulling force create the acceleration of the this block are not here. Now first of all we check the fraction. In this case this is a block and pulling force acting here, this is a string. Then the fraction acting in this direction, if this block move in this direction, now fraction F equal to mu into N, where mu is the coefficient of fraction and N is the normal fraction force acting in this direction. This is 4 kg mass, so that weight is 4 into 10 and 40 newton. The 40 newton here, and the normal fraction force is 40 newton. This is a normal fraction force. Mu is half, and N mg, M is equal to 4 newton and 4 kg, and g is equal to 10 meter per second square. This is 40 newton, 1 by 2 into 40 newton. This 40 newton is equal to the normal fraction force. 1 by 2 into this is equal to 20 newton. So that normal, so that here fraction force acting in this direction is 20 newton and pulling force is 10 newton. So that the in the block does not create the acceleration, thus F is less than static maximum force, static maximum fraction force here, so that in equal to 0, acceleration produced in this block is 0, so that tension also will be 0. Tension is not produced in this string. Now we take the example second. Here also the mass of block is 4 kg and pulling force is 30 newton. 30 newton and mass of block is 4 kg, that weight is 40 newton, and so that the normal fraction force is 40 newton here. N is equal to 40 newton, and first of all we calculate the fraction static maximum static fraction force is equal to mu is equal to half, and half into 40, that is equal to 20 newton. Here in this case the fraction force 20 newton if the block move in this direction. Here in this case this is a 20 newton, this is a 20 newton, and this is a 30 newton, so that the F is greater than F static maximum fraction force. This is a 30 newton, this is 20 newton, so the acceleration creating so the acceleration create in the block here. Now in this case this is a 20 newton, so this is 20 newton, so that here in this case maximum friction force is 20 newton and this is 30 newton. Now here in this case the friction force 20 newton here and pulling force 30 newton, so that tension will create in the string is 10 newton, T is equal to 20 newton. Now this is a one block problem. Now we take the two block problem here, one and two, two block here. In this case now the this is a rough surface and coefficient of friction is 0.5 and a half, and this is F is the pulling force here. This is, let us suppose that this is here create the friction F1 and in this case create the friction F2 and pulling force is F, so that first of all here maximum static friction in the block 1 is mu is equal to 0.5 and n is the normal friction force, that is a 2 kg, so that 2 tens are 20 newton, so that normal friction force is 20 newton here, and 5 to 10 newton here. In this case if the block in motion, then create the friction 10 newton, and in this case the maximum static friction F2 equal to 0.5 into this is 1 kg and 1 kg and weight is 10 newton, that is a normal friction force is 10 newton, so that mu into n is equal to 10 and multiply this is a 5 newton. In this case friction acting here is 5 newton and here 10 newton. Now we prepared a chart here. We take the pulling force F and friction force F1, friction force F2 and tension creating the string is T, and motion acceleration of motion of the block is A. Acceleration of motion of block is A, tension create T, and F1 is the friction force in this block, F2 is the friction force in this block. Now we take the 4 newton, F is equal to 4 newton, if pulling force we take 4 newton and this friction is 10 newton, so that value of maximum is 10 newton and F is 4 newton, so that in this case F1 is equal to 4 newton, F2 F3 this is 0. Now we take the pulling force F is equal to 6 newton and here the friction force 10 newton, so that F1 is equal to 6 newton and this is equal to 0, because the maximum static friction is 10 newton. This is a 10 newton. If we take the pulling force 10 newton, so that maximum friction force 10 newton, so that F1 is equal to 10 and F2 is equal to 0, T is equal to 0, A is equal to 0. Now if we take the pulling force F is equal to 20 newton, In this case 20 newton, here maximum static friction is 10 newton, so that F1 is equal to 10 and F2 here 5 newton, F2 is equal to 5 newton. Here in this case this is a 10 friction is 10 newton, 10 newton, so that the tension created in this case is 10 newton. 10 newton tension created in this case is 10 newton. 10 newton, we got 10 newton this and 20 newton here. Now in 10 newton and in this case now net force this is a this F2 is a 5 newton, this is a 5 newton, this is a 10 newton, 15 newton and this is a 20 newton, so that net force is equal to 5 newton, because here friction force 10 newton, this is a 5 newton, 15 newton and pulling force is 20 newton, so that net force is equal to 20 minus 15, 5 newton. In this case F, capital F is greater than the maximum static force, so that acceleration create in this case. Now we assume that both the block, we imagine only one system, 1 kg and 2 kg, 3 kg. In this case, here in this case 5 newton, 10 newton, 50 newton and pulling force 20 newton, so that 20 minus 15 equal to ma by Newton's second law of mass into acceleration. This is a 20 minus 15 is equal to 5, m is equal to 3, a so that a is equal to 5 by 3 meter per second square. This acceleration create in the block. Now we take the three block problem here. Now here three blocks problem here. In this case block 1, 2 and 3, and in block 1 in this case friction force F1 acting in the here. In this case friction force acting in this direction, in this case friction force acting in this direction, so that upon here mass of block this is 3 kg, so that this weight in this case 3×10⁻³० kg, so that normal friction force acting in upward direction n is equal to 30 newtons, so that the maximum static friction in this block is 1/2 × 30, so that 15 newton here acting in this case if this block is in motion. Now in the block this the friction created F2, so that maximum static friction force F2mx is equal to mu is equal to 1/2 and n is equal to here mass of this block is 2 kg, so that the in downward weight equal to 2 mg, g is equal to 10, so that 20 newtons, and so in this direction the normal friction force is 20 newton, n is equal to 20 newton, so that half into 20, that is a 10 newton. Maximum static friction created in this case is 10 newton, and in this block maximum static friction force upon mx mu n, mu is equal to half, and as is equal to 1 kg, here weight is 10 newton, so that n is equal to 10 newton, putting 10, this is a 5 newton in this case, so that in this case the maximum static friction 5 newton, in this case 10 newton, and in this case 15 newton. Now we assume here a table F, this is a pulling force F, and this is a this is the friction force in this block, this is friction force in this block, this is friction force in this block. T1 is the tension created in this string, and T2 is the tension created in this string here, and A is the acceleration produced when the pulling force applied in this case here. Now we take, if we take the pulling force is 10 newtons in this case, this is a 10 newton, and here this friction force is 15 newton, so that F is 10 newton and this F1 is equal to also 10 newton. Here maximum static friction is 15 newton, so that F1 is 10 and F2 0 and T1 0, T2 0, A is equal to 0. This is a N means newtons, unit of force is newton, unit of F1, this is newton, and unit of acceleration created by the pulling force in that unit in meter per second square here. Now it takes, if the pulling force is 20 newtons, so that in this case, in this here 20 newton, in this case maximum static friction is 15 newtons, F1 is equal to 15, and remains 5 newtons, that create, that balance by these 5 newtons, F2 is equal to this, and F3 0, and tension force create in this case, tension force create in this case, that is a 5 newton here, because this here is the 15 newton, this is a 20 newton, so that 5 newton tension create in this string here, and this is equal to 0 and 0 here. Now if we take the pulling force is 30 newtons, then here this is a 15 newtons friction force here, 15 newtons, and also here 10 newtons, 15 and 10, 25 newtons, remain 5 newtons, this also create in this 5 newtons, and total tension force in this case here 30 newtons, or in this case 15 newtons, so that in this string create the tension force 15 newtons and 15 newtons, and remain the 5 newtons that create in this case 5 newtons. Now if we take the in this case the pulling force is this here, this is a 30 newtons, and the total force that is 15 10 25, that is 30 newtons, so that acceleration does not create up to pulling force 30 newton. But if we take the pulling force 40 newtons in this case, this is a 40 newton in this case, here this is a acceleration, this friction force is 15 newton, and this is a 10 newton, 15 and 10, 25, and this is a 5 newton, 30 newtons. 30 newtons. Now total tension create in this case, this is a 14 newtons and here 15 newtons remain 25 newtons that create tension in this string and here in this case remain the 15 newtons tension create in this case 15 newtons. Now the F is greater than the maximum. F is greater than the 15, 10, 25, 30. F is greater than maximum static force. Maximum static force. F is greater than, so that acceleration create here. Now, if you assume that this block in one system, 1 kg, 2 kg, 3 kg, that is 6 kg, and total pulling force is 14 newton here, and this is 30 newtons, 15, 10 and 5, 30 newtons, so by newtons, second law here, this 40 minus 30 equal to mass into acceleration, that is equal to 10, and m is equal to 6a equal to 10, so that a is equal to 10 by 6 and 5 by 3. Acceleration creating this is 5 by 3 meter per second square. Now like, subscribe and share my videos with your friends. Thank you.